Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Yu-Gi-Oh! My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's get into the deck recipe. Two Battle Footballers, two Woodborg and Pachis, two Deep Space Cruisers, three Knights, Jade Knights, three Planet Pathfinders, three Synchrons, three Windjammers, three UFO Turtles, two Dark Holes, one Ghost Sarcophagus, three Gravity Blasters, one Instant Fusion, one Day of Peace, one, two Pot of Duelities, three Tannhauser Gates, three Birthrights, three Calls, one Mirror Force, one Wiretap, one Panzer Dragon, three Dyson Sphere. Alright. Let's see if we can get anything going here. Oh my god. You would have Grand Mole. The one time. Okay. At least I get to do that. Shoot, one time I get to freaking. But I can't attack it though. Thank you. Oh, I finally get good luck. The last freaking episode. Gotta love it. It says during the battle phase only. Let's test that theory. See ya. Your space connector. Neospatians, huh? Heroes. Predator plant. Good God. $4,500. Oh, my. Oh, you sick freak. You sick freak. That's what, $7,700. Huh, he didn't even attack with Neos, or can't. Man, I did a little something. That's basically what you do. Gravity blaster with Dyson's fear. And try to protect both of those as much as you can, but you can't get around when it gets shuffled into the deck. And there's so many ins and outs to when you're facing heroes. It's almost like deep down I knew he would get around it. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, do me a favor and drop a like and subscribe to the channel and series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace out. Like, we got another one doing all this summoning and stupid mess. When he just attacked me directly, game over. Move on. Let's sit here and watch this mess.